better. My philosophy is busyism. The most beautiful I get up in them. Man, it's as usual. Play your corner. Swinging them ghetto pharmaceuticals. The methadone. All the old Flintstone chewables. And Mary, Mary. Still don't ever say I didn't want ya. And I don't wanna be the one to stick the dogs on ya. I'm still ghetto. I rhyme ghetto. My people's ghetto. Pants are saggy. Team yellow. Everyone and everything. Everywhere.
Weather is just incredible for mid-November. So I'm just getting my practice in. Plus I made a new playlist, so I wanted to go ride to my new playlist. See if that, you know, how it affects the ride. But yeah. I definitely got a shout out Sensei because having these, I should have got top hats such a long time ago, and I don't know why I figured, oh, I'll be fine without them, but these power pads, they are so helpful. And Sensei, I actually figured out what you could have did is like, because what I'm going to do, because they're a little too long, so I'm going to cut them, and I'm going to take a chunk out of the middle and then bring them in closer. So they're perfect where they're set up right now. They're perfect for me to lean back with, and I have so much power, and I can use my leg and power back with it, which is amazing, especially with the Z, because there's really no place to grip when you lean back that far. So having that really, really helps. So I could just torque that like what I'm doing right now. I'm pulling on that power pad. So I'm gonna just cut them in half and just pull them forward a little, pull them back actually a little bit, the front half, so that I actually meet where my shins actually are. Make sure that I'm not adding any more damage to it, so I'm taking a chill for jumping on my Z, but I put pads on my Tesla and I took one of the batteries out, so you know the Tesla is a lot lighter to jump with, so I'm gonna use that. But I'm still, you know, the knee's more important than jumping right now. I definitely tried jumping, I know I can do it, it's fun, yada yada yada. But once I make sure that I'm good, I'll get back to the jumping, and I'll be back. Which also brings me to my next point about maybe I should chill out on the Sherman and actually go for a suspension wheel just for my knee and just to have that added cushion when I ride. I really wanted the Sherman, and I still do want the Sherman, but, you know, now that this, you know, knee is really becoming a situation where I have to keep an eye on it, I think having that extra cushion to ride with would definitely help out a lot and, you know, make me more comfortable with doing jumps and stuff like that. But, whatever. Excuse me. Aside from that, nothing else to report. Been really, really busy doing multiple projects, video editing, and so I apologize for the videos being spaced out, but you know, hey. The fact that I'm actually talking while riding backwards is, I mean, considering where I was a few weeks back, but it kind of clicked a few days back with me, and, you know, I can throw myself a little bit, you know. Go, ugh. Hey, you behave. Ah, my feet hurt. But yeah. That's it. I think I found some steps over here somewhere that I saw in the video. Let's go check those out, see if they're over there. We'll be back.
So don't ever say I didn't want ya, and I don't wanna be the one to stick the dogs on ya. I'm still ghetto, I rob ghetto, my people's ghetto. Pants are saggy, teeth yellow, now that's what I call grimy. A million crazy kids behind me, killer hills, run them through your boards when you find me. If you're looking, baby, I'm right here. Come on down, yo, 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 what's up, Bob?
Fate has determined the suspension wheel. And considering, like I said, I'm not a super speed demon, I just kind of wanted this term just to knock all the mysticism out of which wheel is the fastest and blah, blah, blah. Just know I'll have the fastest wheel, but... Having some suspension would be ideal. Yeah, I know. Yes, but necessary?
Absolutely.
Out of here. Enjoy the rest of the videos. I'm doing a lot of goofing off lately. riding through the mall and such. So I throw stuff in there.